spent like an hour trying to hit a truck shot on Black Ops 2 and I can't even hit a shot, man. Oh, it sucked. Like, literally like 15 minutes. Can't even hit a shot. Why am I so, I don't even know what to make for a video today. I'm just gonna sit here and cry. Hang on. Maybe I can play some GTA. Oh yeah, that's right. None of my viewers wanna watch that. Everyone came over from Black Ops 2. Oh my god. That was probably the worst skit in like the history of YouTube, but my hair is so bad right now. I just went golfing and I shot like a 50 on the first front nine. The back nine, let's not talk about, oh my god, my hair. There we go. But anyways, guys, what video do I make? Like, I just sat here for an hour trying to make a Black Ops 2 video. Can't even hit a trick shot for the video, and that's what my channel is based on. I don't know what to do. Like, should I do like cinematic shots like this? Ready? Watch. Here, I'm gonna make this look so cool. Okay, are you ready? And see these controllers? They're about to be in like the best, like, cool mode of 2016. It's actually the worst cinematic shot. Okay, I can't even get the cinematic shot. My tripod is just terrible. Oh my god. So yeah, guys, like, that's what I mean. Like, I don't know what to make. Like, YouTube, okay, that was, I don't know what I'm doing, but like, YouTube videos are so difficult not to make. Usually before, you could just do a simple challenge, like shoving a water bottle in your face. Hang on, where, I need to get a water bottle. All right, guys, got a water bottle. Like this. Like, that was my most viewed video, for crying out loud. Water's good, by the way, but, yeah, anyways, guys, that was, like, the most viewed video, like, doing, like, showcases of what you got. Like, I got these Beats headphones that are really annoying, but they're nice, like, with earbuds, and I got this cool case, guys. Like, look, it has a charger in the case for my Beats. Like, what? Isn't that crazy, guys? Guys, let's just do unboxing videos. Hang on, ready? All right, guys, just got this new package. I got a bunch of Roblox in here, by the way. It's cut up in this package. I got this cool ball. Look at this. So cool. Like, look, I got some blocks. Look at these things. These are crazy. I didn't know what to do. This is awesome. Not trying to show off all my G Fuel, but I have, like, so much G Fuel, guys. Look at my G Fuel towel right here. Isn't this awesome? Look at that. I got G Fuel on G Fuel, and it makes me energized through my videos. Like, look, see, guys, I'm on Black Ops 2. Look at me, I'm energetic. Look, ready? Watch me hit a shot. Oh yeah, I forgot. I suck at trick shotting. But look at my G Fuel, guys. Look at my G Fuel. I'm not trying to brag or anything, but like, these are two empty tubs because I drink so much G Fuel. I'm not trying to promote this brand, but like, G Fuel. What should I do, guys? Let's make a COD video, guys. Let's get my tripod all set up. Oh, look at that. Let's make a video. Oh, yeah, guess what? I can't make a video because I can't hit a shot. I can't hit a freaking trick shot. Okay, guys, this was my rant. My battery's about to die on my camera, but I'm using this camera for like a second. But this was a pretty bad skit, not gonna lie. But I'll try to make this into a great video because I can't hit a trick shot. I would make a video on this, but I just can't, you know? I'm just gonna turn off my Xbox right now. Boom, it's off. All right, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to drop a like, and my battery's about to die any minute, so subscribe. Peace. Okay, yeah, we're done, bye.